Welcome into our new segment, which is Cave and Sam, the podcast within the video.
In the video.
So we're just doing a little mini podcast here, and you know, we're doing our coffee shop review as our first segment. So first reviews of my drink. I got a Americano, as always, and you know, it's pretty good. The espresso is a little, it's a little lighter. It's not as bitter tasting. What'd you get, Sam?
Guys. So, for my drink from this Coffee Rush location in Oregon City.
So exciting.
I got the Pog iced tea. And no, I'm not describing the tea. That's the name of the tea. Pog iced tea. It's a black tea. Has some other fruits in it. And literally my first sip. Can you guess the first thing that I thought when I took my first sip?
I'm going to go ahead and guess.
You got to move the mic.
I'm going to go ahead and guess Pog.
Pog is correct. Looks so stupid.
Sick.
Could I just get the Pog iced tea?
Yeah, would you like black?
Yes. Literally, I was saying in our last episode, I can't wait till we get a Pog out of 10 again.
We just got another Pog out of 10. But the best part of this place is the atmosphere.
Absolutely, dude. Like when we first walked in, I asked like, hey, can we film? They were like, yeah, I saw you outside with the camera. Please film. Go follow them on Instagram. It'll be right here. It's a nice open space. Oregon City, super chill.
So that's our mini podcast. And as a special surprise, we actually have a segment within a segment introducing the new jelly card.
Is that back for you?
Sweet, thank you. So I actually used this jelly card to pay for my drink. Jelly is like a bank budgeting app. It's pretty new. And just like to sum it up really quick, you can make different jars as a way of budgeting. So we made a jar for our coffee shop reviews because we do this almost every week. And you know, that kind of eats out of your bank. So it's good to set a budget. So we set about $100 budget. There's like 50 bucks in there right now. And so once I used my card to pay for my drink, which was $4.20.
You're told to be $4.20 today.
Perfect. It asked me on my phone. It was like, yo, what jar do you want to pull this from, my guy? In those exact words.
It did say that in those exact words. It's a super cool app.
Anyway, so I just chose the coffee jar because that's the only one I have right now. But yeah, it was super easy, super simple. Should check out Jelly. You know why you should check it out?
Why should you check it out, Sam?
Because it's a sweet way to bank.
It's a sweet way to bank. Dude, the mini segment, Cave and Sam, it's going to come back at you. And it's going to be bigger and better every time. Well, maybe not bigger because it is a mini podcast.
It's a mini podcast. Can't get much bigger than mini, right? Wait.
Wait. Cut that.
Oh, hey, man.
Oh, hey.
That's it for everything we're filming today for this vlog, but there's actually more to this vlog. Caleb, you want to tell them a little bit about that?
We got some footage from, you know, the past couple weeks. We've got me flying a drone. We got
the FPV drone.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. I was pretty shaky, so be excited for that footage.
I'm actually going on a trip next weekend.
I'm also going on a trip next weekend.
Yo, do you want to film?
Yeah, I'll film.
Yes! Yes!
Next vlog!
Oh my gosh, my thumb is like Parkinson's. Holy shiza. That's actually insane. Holy. That was insane. It literally looks like I'm having an anxiety attack on the film.
And we out.
Cave is no more. Sam, first opinions, go.
Absolutely drop dead gorgeous.
Wow. Yeah. That's insane.
I mean it, dude.
I appreciate that.
It looks really good. I mean, I honestly think you should keep it this way, but if you were thinking about trying a perm, now would be the time.
You think I should get a perm? It's going to come up to like my hairline.
I mean, I almost did a perm once.
You also dyed your hair pink one time. Do you not remember that?
Did that?
I think you did that.
Dude, that's not. That wasn't me, man. That was a different Sam Titchener.
That must have been Evil Sam.
Evil Sam.